Thank you. bro. And the gang's all here.
The guy behind the kid has been the rock for this band for like 13, 14 years. Please give it up for this rock band as well. And also, one of the fucking best guitar players in the world, Mr. Scotty Hill. And of course, my brother, my partner in crime, the coolest fucking bass player in the world, Mr. Richie Bowen. And Lzzy Hale doesn't need any introduction. I'd be remiss if I didn't say that Halestorm has a new record coming out today. It's a live record they recorded at the Wembley O2 Arena in the UK. I haven't heard it yet, but Joe, their guitar player, says it's fucking amazing, so. And real quick, I'm really long-winded, but I'll try to make this as short as possible. The cool thing about tonight is that each and every one of you guys could have done something. You could have gone anywhere in the world that you wanted, and you decided to come here and hang out with us. And I can't tell you how humbling that is. And it's because of each and every one of you that we get to do this for a living. So thank you all for giving us the greatest gift in the world that we need it for a living. Thank you guys, seriously. All right, check it out.
emotional support person. And I'm the top player of Halestorm. This is Joe Andrew. Thank you.